Endometriosis is a disease process where essentially the lining of the uterus is outside of the uterus, where the glands and stroma of the endometrial or the inner lining of the uterus has implanted on the peritoneum within the abdominal cavity, either outside of the uterus itself, on the fallopian tubes or ovaries, or on other peritoneal surfaces inside of the pelvic and abdominal cavities.